Hello and welcome to CNN Newsroom. I'm Pamela Brown in for Brianna Keeler. Well, travel's not a problem when you're president-elect and you don't have to worry about cooking, of course, but the holiday will probably not be entirely stress-free for Donald Trump and his closest aides, because even with one more hire announced this morning, most of the new administration still needs to be filled out. The new addition is South Carolina Governor Nikki Haley, whom Trump wants to represent the U.S. at the U.N. Trump says Haley has a proven record of bringing people together to move policies forward. Haley says she's honored to join Trump's team, and she might not be the only one. Ben Carson just dropped a pretty big hint about a big new job for himself. CNN's Jason Carroll joins me from Palm Beach, Florida, with the very latest. So what's going on with Carson's tweet announcement about this possible upcoming role? What can you tell us, Jason?
Well, it looks like, Pamela, we might have an announcement sometime this afternoon, according to what Ben Carson is saying. If you look at his tweet, he basically said, tweeting that an announcement is forthcoming. And then you look at what he said on Facebook. He said, after serious discussions with the Trump transition team, I feel I can make a significant contribution, particularly to making our inner cities great for everyone. Initially, we thought last night that perhaps Ben Carson was going to take the weekend, the holiday weekend, to think about this position. But now it looks like, Pamela, it looks like we might have a decision sometime later today.
All right. We'll be keeping our eye out for that. And let's talk about Nikki Haley.